silkworm, a completely metamorphic insect that grows through the process of egg, larva, pupa, adult. It has completely lost its ability to return to the wild and can only grow in human captivity.
No.